The anterior cruciate ligament, or ACL, is an important stabilizing ligament of the knee that connects the femur to the tibia. It is the most commonly injured knee ligament and is frequently injured by athletes and trauma victims. ACL tears are caused by lateral rotation, backward displacement, or sideways impact of the knee while the lower leg is in a stable position. This can happen during a pivot or a jump. Sports associated with ACL injuries include alpine skiing, soccer, American football, rugby, basketball, and tennis. However, American football players sustain the greatest number of ACL tears from contact injuries. Statistics show that there are between 100,000 and 200,000 ACL ruptures per year in the United States alone. When the injury occurs, the patient would feel a pop in their knee, experience acute swelling, and a feeling that the knee is unstable or giving way. This causes instability with movements such as squatting, pivoting, and stepping laterally, and activities such as walking downstairs. The management of ACL tears depends on the extent of the damage. Acute management consists of rest, ice, compression of the injured knee, elevation of the leg, and the use of crutches. Over-the-counter painkillers and non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs provide effective short-term pain relief. The patient may also require reconstructive surgery with a hamstring graft or patellar graft.